Some Kailua residents are wading through water to get into their home. Kailua Road, spraying water and sand everywhere. Christine Oweno has a look at the damage. Christine?
Joe, about 40 customers are without water in Kailua. A Board of Water Supply crew is on the scene trying to figure out what kind of repairs are needed.
What looks like a rush of water flowing down a stream is actually Kailua Road.
About 10, 12 inches of water.
That's what some residents were greeted with as they came home from work. Not just water, but sand under the road.
We were sitting in the house playing cards while a couple of them went grocery shopping, and my youngest son seen water on the floor, and he goes, "Oh, we're flooded."
A 10-inch water main break on 197 Kailua Road was reported at about 5:15. Honolulu firefighters quickly responded.
The water was intruding into several homes. We worked with residents putting up barriers to divert water.
Fire officials say water flowed into 3 to 6 homes.
Where the water main broke, it has eroded soil, as you can see, and caused the pavement to drop.
The pavement dropped so much, it looks like a small pool on the road. Fire officials say the pipe and road need to be fixed. The Board of Water Supply says the broken water main was installed here 70 years ago.
Doing some homework, and all of a sudden I hear a big commotion outside. The neighbors are yelling and shouting, and the street was spitting water.
A water wagon has been placed in the area to help the 40 customers who do not have water. Cost of the damage to the homes is not yet known.
I look at my yard and I think it's full of sand, and I'm going to have to spend all weekend shoveling sand.
Both lanes on Kailua Road near South Kainalu Drive are closed. Repair work is expected to continue overnight. Christina Ueno, KGN2 News.